I've found, in my experience, is the more elusive the puzzle, the more painfully obvious its ultimate solution. One just has to be willing to see it. Take our predicament, for example. You have a wealth of leads, but no means of exploiting them for anything other than a fee and risking retaliation from Miss Guthrie in the process. I, on the other hand, have an unparalleled aptitude for the management of a crew, but I'm denied any and every opportunity to exploit the skill. And there it is, the solution, so obvious. You will provide all leads derived from this place directly to me. I will judge which to prosecute and which to likely to arouse Miss Guthrie's ire. Anne and I will then take those chosen leads, we'll procure a ship, we'll recruit men, and we'll create from nothing a new crew, from which we three will each hold a share. You ask for better captains. I give you Captain Jack Rackham. And one more thing. Darling, I can understand why you wouldn't want to tell me about this, but please know that all I have ever wanted for you is to be happy. Come to bed when you're through.